There is not one person in this country today that can say he has made a difference. Not one who has taken that leap of faith to change his fate. Not one who has made a sacrifice for his loved ones. Not one who pushes this country forward. There is not one person today we can call a hero. Not one, but thousands.